Local emergency responders are learning how to safely handle emergencies. Auto extrication training was held at Mike's Auto Wrecking today. The training focused on extracting people from vehicles after car accidents. Responders also learned how to use equipment like the jaws of life in more extreme accidents. Life-saving training for emergency responders working to keep you and your family safe.